Do you think you could correctly identify every single track from Gran Turismo 7 in just a few seconds? Well, I put together a little quiz to test your knowledge, starting out with the easiest to the ridiculously impossible. The rules are simple. You get 1 point for each correct answer. So after this video, let me and everybody else know how many points you get in the comments down below. Let's get straight into it. That's round one done. A bit of a warm up for you. The next 10 are a little more challenging. Two rounds down and we've got the final round coming up. Only those who know GT7 inside out are going to have any chance to get in these next 10. Good luck. Thank you. Confession, the end of the hard round isn't actually the end of this one. After three rounds, that is 30 tracks. So there are actually eight still remaining. So here's the final super hard round. As you're going to see, the last one is, well, it's basically impossible. If you're enjoying these new types of videos on the channel, make sure you don't miss this one here. Make sure you're subscribed if you want to see more, and I'll catch you guys in the next one.